Let's get some speedrunning done. Her name's gonna be Ailey. As soon as we... Okay. Now we can go. Holy crap, I'm speedrunning, guys. Speedrunning. Can we do this? There we go. Come on. I think this one is with, what's his name? Yeah, there's this complex soldier dead here. Hello. Help me.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it.
Yep.
That thing was a dragon, no doubt.
Yep.
Just like the children's stories and the legends. Harbingers of the end times.
Mm-hmm.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings.
Please and thank you.
There you go.
Awesome.
May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll take all of that and I'm gonna go ahead and put it on because I don't want to die. Going to put on your gear. I shouldn't have put on the other guy's armor. Okay, and then your weapon. I'm gonna take your dagger. There we go. Either of you got a two-handed sword for me, so I don't have to attack. Was yours a two-handed sword? That. Take this. I'm gonna need that. I need all of, like, the potions I can get. Is when we get to Felco Keep, I'm all good until I get to the collar. You look like a torturer. That's the thing. Is there potions in here? Yes.
Damn the Empire.
I should probably take that bow and arrow, but I'm not gonna. I'll take your bow and arrow. I think fire is faster to kill everybody in here, so I may switch. Hold on. Destruction. Go ahead and switch to flames. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. Yeah, fire's a lot faster than these guys. That's what I thought. Come on, spiders. Let's go. These are definitely a lot faster than with fire. Oh, that's the bear. That's the bear. Messed up. That's the bear. You know what? Actually, I could probably just run past the bear. Screw it. I don't know why I'm trying to sneak past the bear. Speedrun. I don't need to be sneaky. And how do I... There we go. Escape Elgin. Where's the standing stones? There they are. Go ahead. Not thief. You. Except side. Alright, and... Whiterun is that way, but I have to go through Winterwood to get there. So let's just go. Can I just go through this water? I'm gonna try. Let me up. Okay, whatever. I guess we're just gonna go to Winterwood. I need some gold.
What is it now, Mother?
Hello.
Whatever you need.
Oh, what have you got?
Take
sail. Yep. I don't know how to turn off the. Oh, sorry. My bad. Gonna keep the bow. You can have all of this. Actually, I want it, the light armor. You know what? I'll go ahead and get the heavy armor. Screw it. I just need enough. Actually, how much gold did I get for that? I didn't want to talk to you about that.
Blades, helmets.
I have 71. I need more.
Your needs.
Misk. Here's my deer hide. I'll get more weapons later. I kind of want to keep the bow, but I'll get the other weapons later. I think this is all I need. It's 92, 50, and 30. Yeah, I only need 80.
Alright.
I need to buy the spell from what's her name, and I need the carriage to Winterhold. There's the wolf. Goodbye, wolf. Alright. I just need to get to the stable so I can get a ride to the college, well, to Winterhold, and then we can go to the college of Winterhold. Hopefully she didn't have a very expensive spell. That would really suck. I could sell the spell to you for 30 gold. We're almost there. Hello.
Where do you want to go?
I'd like to go to Winterhold.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Why is it always raining?
That's a good question. Why is it always raining? Is this way toward the college? Yeah.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college?
Hello.
Cross the bridge. The way is dangerous, and the gate will not open. Oh. Most.
Mm-hmm.
This is the College of Winterhold. Perhaps. But what is it you expect to find within? It would seem that the college... Not just anyone. A small test, if you will.
I'll take your test.
Excellent. The Mage Light spell is useful to any mage, not just those...
I don't know the spell. Yep.
Or you can try your luck with one of the court wizards around Skyrim. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to...
Oh wait, I gotta wait till it's added. Thank you. Magic... Was it Conjuration? No. Alteration, Mage Light, yeah.
The college is an asset to Skyrim. If it goes
Wait, why is my left button... You know what, whatever.
Well done indeed.
Now we gotta go pick up the Alembic. Which is over here. I literally practiced this one time last night. I didn't do a timer or anything. I just figured out what the route was, figured out where I needed to go, and the Olympic is not in this room. Okay, is it in this room? Nope. Okay, it's upstairs. Okay, I think left. No, not that one. Not that one. Not that one today. Hey, there it is. That's the Alembic found. Whoop. Nope. How do I... There we go. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Why aren't you... There we go. Sorry.
Of course.
Unfortunately, unless the character is speaking to you directly, you can't skip their dialogue.
What I'm talking about is true control.
I got the ward. How do I favorite stuff? How do I F for favorite? Q Queue to open the favorites menu. Okay.
Oh. Over there, please. Just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up.
Hold
sleep
at the cost. And choose Skyrim is.
Well, I think this is an excellent start. I'd like you all to continue practicing with ward, please.
Yep. Alright, now to Sarthal. I wonder if it would be easier to discover Sarthal and then travel back, but I'd still have to do the same amount of walking, and then I'd have to go back twice. Fire is pretty OP in Novice. Don't know if this is the fastest way to get there. Actually, let's look at the map real quick. There seems to be a direct path right there, but whatever. We'll figure that out next time. For now, let's just go with what we got. Fire is too low of a spell to use on the large, stronger guy in Sarthal. So we also have to use a weapon on him. That's another reason why I wanted to pick up weapons. But there are some decent weapons inside Sarthal, and all the Draugrs died just fine. Hello. Where did you come from? Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh, Skyrim. I don't know where these death hounds came from or why they're chasing me. Okay, we're almost there. What's the button away? I think it's T.
Honey, good to see. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside.
Yep.
It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
It's always better to be cautious. All right.
Hey, watch it.
That way. They always get lost in here. Alright, here's the amulet. Put that on. Thank you. Now we wait for Tolfdir. And now we just wait. Hello. Ah, yes. Marion.
Hold the mage and listen well.
Let's go.
Simply fascinating.
Yep, absolutely fascinating. I probably don't need to kill these guys, but it will cause me so many problems if I don't. Actually, I could probably just pull the chains and go through, so that's another time save right there. Need to see if there's any... potions in here. Oh my god. I always forget about that one. Okay, let's just go. Bird. Oh, I messed up one. Bird. Oh, well. Oh, right, there's six. Bird. Well, that's go away. Leave me alone. Alright, let's go. Can you move, please? Thank you. Alright. Here is where we might start having issues with the waterfall in this. That one by itself, that's right. Moves those. That one moves everything. So I need to do that one. And then, no. You're the one I need to kill. Actually, let's go ahead and do this. I need your battle axe for something. Okay. So those are good. And then we do this one. Yeah. And you're good. Let's go. Alright, here we go. This is what we needed the battle axe for. Items, weapons. Is it one-handed? No. It's two-handed. That's nice. Okay.
Oh, would you look at that? I never imagined.
Yep.
What was that?
It's just this guy.
Yeah.
Yep.
Keep it busy.
Yep.
Outside the range of its power.
Inquisition. And then we leave by going this way. Hello.
You are relatively new here, are you not? I am Savile. I am quite. But I. Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of you. Very well. Thank you. Toph, since speak with and good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be.
Alright. Hitting the books.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
You are not disrupt. Now, do you require. I know.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you don't even need to ask. I said not. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information.
All right. Now we go. The hell do I leave this place?
You there. You were in Sarpo, yes? I know Tolfdir is still
go
there.
Go away.
Something with. That sounds. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
Skyrim. Fast travel. Allegra. No, this isn't where I wanted to fast travel. I meant to go to the stables. Wait, I didn't discover the stables? Crap. Okay, well. Let's go. Bandit camp. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, when I practiced, that was the first time I realized that I could steal a horse to get to where I need to go. Can I fast travel with a stolen horse? Horse. Killed it. Okay. Alright. So this chick is gonna be a problem when I come out. I'm gonna go ahead and kill her real quick. Oh, let's do this time. This chick rock time. Let's save that level up. I'm gonna need it. I keep hitting the wrong buttons. I always go in the fall. It's not the correct way to go. I forgot I'm supposed to turn right here. Alright. Holy crap. Okay. Take a quick breather. Oh, hi. You're not supposed to be here, but hello. Conjurers. Yep. These guys. Cool. Thanks. Good talk. And there's the flaming notch here. We can just ignore that though. Because we need to go right here. This is where we need to be. There's a potion over here.
You're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. No, do you have a... So you're just... You come here, kill my... I'm afraid you don't... Now, you can go back to your... Well, I'm afraid we'll... I'll allow you the opportunity to... Are you... Well, then you won't be leaving here.
Okay. Now let's get out our sword and our board. Why is it backwards? And favorite this, do left hand for this, and right hand for that. Okay. Don't make you want let's go ahead and level up. A little bit of magicka. No words, I'm strong enough to use against her. Okay. Better than I could have hoped.
You're pathetic. You're pathetic.
Who the hell?
Going to enjoy killing you.
Oh, I don't know.
You think
what the
you stand a chance?
Fuck. What the hell is the trap door? No way. I went the wrong way.
Can you not?
I went the wrong way. You have to sit still. I'm sorry. Why are you guys here? Just need to make it to the door. Holy crap. I'm gonna die every time I load. This is why I normally kill everyone. Where's my horse? Really? You followed me out here? Sweet Jesus. Okay. What enemies? Are you fucking with me right now? Oh my god.
You think you stand a chance?
Away. Leave me alone. You're the one chasing me. Now I'm dead. Oh my god. This is the stupidest thing ever. They're literally chasing me outside of Philclue. I've never had him do that before. before anybody else comes out. Can I leave, please? Oh my goodness. I have your books. The lady that had them was kind of a bitch.
I don't want to see you treated. Well, did you read it? And here. I suppose you've earned these.
Alright, there's hitting the books.
Well, I can't find my if you happen to see it, would you mind? Ah, yes, there it is. Thank you so much.
Yes! We did it. It took way too long. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Okay. That was so annoying. I hate Falk Lowkeep so much. Oh, God. Let's do one more today.
See if I can get those bindings off.
Please.
Huh?
Thank
there you go. Maybe.
Oh, I can conjure a familiar? I don't know that. Press the lever, please. Thank you. And boop. Cool. I did it almost 2 minutes faster. That's nice. Which is that one. And accept. Thank you. 80 gold. I don't think I looted enough people to get 80 gold, to be honest.
To protect yourself or deal some damage.
Barely enough. Thank you.
Until next
cool.
time.
Easiest way to get there. And it's just to do this. I'm gonna go ahead. Do this. And I'm gonna go ahead and do this. We'll get her to a while. Please sit down and get comfortable. To get the thing, let's go ahead and talk to you first.
I can take you to where do you want to go? Climb and back.
Nope.
My carriage is the where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
Okay. You didn't take the gold until after you get in. That's nice.
Much knowledge lies within the carriage. Well done indeed.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay and listen.
I'm listening.
So, all right, let's settle down. I suppose we can try something practical. In continuing, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block it with the wall. Here we go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell and keep it up. Hold still. You ought to continue practicing the ward.
That's gonna be a little bit of time loss. It's okay. Now, I wanted to see if I could... Wrong button.
Careful with that fight.
Yeah. If I could go this way to get there. Yeah. Oh, it's a vampire. Luckily, they're weak to fire. What are you guys doing? No, come back. Hey, there's nothing here.
This is exciting, isn't it?
Good to see. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be.
Oh, you won't be with me. Can you stop, please? Okay, I did not expect them to follow me. I really didn't. I suppose any of you have armor. Ah, invisibility, that's nice. Mage on first. Thank you. Oh, hey, there you are. Magic. I keep forgetting it's on my thing. Okay. Hold on. Excuse me one second. I don't seem to have very good things. I forgot I needed to fight that one. Fun with that.
Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of the power.
Okay. Do I have to have full things to do this?
Yeah.
Ow. Get away from me. What is this thing?
I don't dare leave this unattended.
Since speak with and good word. The next time you find yourself exploring
right.
Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Oh no. Well, it's a good thing I'm not coming back here. Oh. Actually, I need this for the Earthling Rancher Knowledge. Actually, can I have your cloak? Yeah. Items. Yeah, that's the stuff. Office robes of conjuration. Is this on my head or is this placement circle? I think this is actually gonna be better. And we got boots. Increases shock resistance. Alright. Can we wait? Yeah. Does it heal my health if I wait? Yes. Fantastic. Absolutely wonderful.
So you're the one who barged into my. How nice to meet you. No. Do you have a. So you're just. You come here, kill my assistants. I'm afraid I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around. Are you attempting to. Well, then you won't be leaving here at all.
Where did you go? There you are. It's a really nifty trick you've got. Nobody's here.
I don't want to see hundreds of years of work. Thank night. Did you read? And here. I suppose you've heard.
Good to see Skyrim's. I can't. If you happen to see it, would you mind? Ah, yes, there it is.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh, like 7 minutes faster. Oh, God, okay. Oh, my goodness. All right. soon as I can move. Have fun. Need your items to sell. Thank you.
Weren't expecting that, were you?
Nope, not at all.
You only held it alive.
Yep, yep. Hold one person too many. That's pretty quick. If I figure out exactly what I need to sell, then it'll go by quicker. But, you know, one thing at a time. Don't wake the bear, don't wake the bear, don't wake the bear. That's a problem I don't want to have. Speedrunning is really difficult for me because I always want to loot everything, and that's just how I've always been. Weapons. I need literally another gold. Nope. Here. Cool. Bye. Okay, yeah. So I killed way too many people. Hello, hello. I'd like to go to Winterhold,
take you
please.
To where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Stables and carriage.
Sun feels good, huh?
Yep, so great.
A small test, if a standard spell for one skilled in destructible. No, or you can try your luck with one of the court. Here you are. Now I'm anxious to see you cast it.
Magic, destruction, fireballs.
No matter what. Well done, indeed.
And there it is.
Welcome, welcome. We were just beginning. Please, stay with us. Are you with the demonstration? Are you at all from... That's all. Now, if you'll just stand right over there...
Magic.
I'll cast a spell at you. Would you mind helping me with the demonstration? Are you at all from... Well, then... Now, if you just stand right over there, I'll cast a spell at you, and you block
we'll lose
with
some time
the
here.
You go. Over there, please, just opposite me. Wouldn't want anyone else in the way. Now, cast the ward spell, and keep it up. Hold still, what you will do. Excellent. Well, I
don't have it.
Excellent spell. I'd like you all to continue practicing the ward. Undertaken a fascinating excavation in the ruins of Sarthor nearby. It's an excellent learning opportunity. I suggest we meet there in a few hours and see what awaits us inside.
Mm-hmm.
That's all for now. Thank you.
Thank you.
here we all. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
Can't I go through the gate? Did I not pull the thing? All right, hold on, hold on. What is going on? Why can't I go through the gate? Acting like I didn't see the chain. I was able to go through just fine last time. I don't know what that issue was. Alright, I guess we're gonna be healing today. And let's go ahead and grab this. Okay. Thank you. Please die.
And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them.
Restoration is a perfectly valid school of
medicine. Right. Get out of here without talking to you.
You there. You were in Sarko, yes? It has come to my attention that something. You there. I have questions for you. You were in Sarko, yes? It has come.
Go away. Leave me alone. I am not an elf. Okay. Thanks, horse. Bye, horse. Oh, no, 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 no. Go back. Excuse me. This would be a great time to take a stamina potion. These guys, yep. Are all of you gonna teleport here again? Just skeleton guys apparently. Almost there. You to move, please. Oh my god, move. Which one was this? Fire. Alright, whatever.
So you're the one who nice to move
here for the books.
So you come here, kill my assistant.
Anywhere without those books.
Don't be leaving here at all.
Okay. Items, weapons. These on, potions, resist cold, resist fire. Oh. You might do that. Okay. And we do this, and we do this. Back door. I gotta go back through the door. This is bad. Okay, you have to stop dying. Potions. Good lord, this is why you kill the people in there.
Okay.
Hundreds of years. Well, did you read? And here. I suppose you've earned these. Oh.
Good to see Skyrim. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? It's always encouraging to see. I can't. If you happen to see it, would you mind bringing? Ah, yes, there it is. Thank you.
Yes! Under 40 minutes! Woo! Oh, God, if I wouldn't have died, I would have, oh, God. That was so annoying. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that was exciting.